Off to a great start. Bye, campsite. There is the park's plane. Oh, that's so cool. Very excited to be out of yesterday's wind and rain. Yesterday was pretty epic, all things considered, with the unmaintained portages as well, but so, so thankful to see the sunshine. That's beautiful. Woo! That is dark and ominous.
So dark and ominous.
Yeah, this guy is a 2.18 kilometer portage into Opeongo.
Ooh! Yeah. Do you think you can do it all in one go?
Oh, I'm gonna try.
Well, usually when you try something, you end up doing it. Time to get this show on the portage.
Wouldn't be a good portage without a good hill. Beautiful portage.
It's like heaven.
I know, eh?
Job. All in one shot.
That was a solid portage.
It wasn't bad though.
It was respectable.
Yeah.
The distance was respectable.
But... it was a long distance, but a bit of a pleasure cruise.
Pleasure cruise. Cool. Well, I say we motor.
Yeah. Whoa!
First and last portage of the day is done, and now we just have a massive paddle.
No, baby! We're coming home! It's a little bit windy! Woo! Wow, I feel like we're surfing. Hold on to your paddles! Yeah, this is fun.
This is fun. It's sunny in the distance. Oh, that's awesome.
there chilling, McGillin.